Hey, what's up guys? James here, and in today's video I'm going to be sharing with you a really cool website that I use myself to test internet speeds. Now, what makes this website really cool, apart from it being free, is that it's really accurate. This is why I use this website myself. Now, one of the reasons why I recommend that everybody to test their own internet speeds is because you need to know that you're getting what you're paying for, because a lot of internet providers don't deliver on their claims. A lot of them say that you're getting this speed, and when you actually test it, you're not actually getting the speed that you paid for. Okay, so what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to forward you to the next part of the video where I walk you through the entire process, and trust me, it's all super duper easy stuff, so it's not hard. Anyway, I'll see you in the next part of the video. Right then, this is the website that I was referring to. It's called Speed Test, and you can find it at www.speedtest.net. And to actually test your internet speed at this website, all you've got to do, don't worry, it's super duper easy, is just hit the begin test button. Now, what Speed Test will do, will go out there and test your download speed and your upload speed. But it doesn't really matter about your upload speed, because what you'll be doing 99% of the time on the internet and what you're actually paying for is your download speed. So it's just tested my download speed right now, and it's given me an average of 5.20 megabytes per second, okay? And I'm paying for 6 megabytes per second, so it's just under average. But there's another thing that's worth noting about your internet speed, and that is it's not at a constant speed, it's constantly fluctuating. So what I would recommend that you do is that you test it 3 or 4 times throughout the day, okay? And that will give you a good overall picture of what your average internet speed, download speed, is running at. But anyway, that is how you test your internet speed using this super accurate, reliable, and free website. Really hoped it helped you out.